he did have a knife. He's a cannibal.
Gotta have some kind of knifeage.
And it was also important that they didn't have too many. Like, if everything, you know, it was like whatever you found left in this desert would be what you had. So, but all the knives are his own knives. Those throwing knives are his throwing knives. So he had one. And then the butcher knife is a vintage butcher knife that he had. And yeah, that was his idea, the holster. Like Taxi Driver, Travis Bickle, but with a butcher knife. It's pretty amazing.